Murphy, we're on a French island, right? So what do you think we should have for breakfast?
Well, what about French toast?
Excellent idea.
Thank you.
First, okay. Punch them so they break the yolk. Yeah. And then that one. And then the other one. Now I'm going to add a splash of milk. And then, can you whisk it? Can I show you a little trick? Whisking, you can go like this. Like really fast little circular motions. Try that.
Okay. Can't really do it.
Well, that's mixing up pretty well, though. Now, we're going to take this bread, which I sliced in half. What's this called, do you know?
A croissant.
Croissant, exactly, exactement. And then we're going to put a little piece of jambon right in, kind of like a little sandwich. And then you dip the whole thing, you coat the whole thing in there. You want to do the dipping?
Yeah.
Okay.
So what do I just put the whole thing in?
Put the whole thing in and then turn it around so it gets coated everywhere. It's soaking up all of the...
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay, just stick it right in there. But don't touch the pan. It's hot. Perfect. Now we're just going to brown these on both sides. And while they're cooking, I'm going to smash them down a little bit.
Can I please wash my hands?
You may wash your hands anytime you want. While our French toast is frying, we're going to make a sauce to put on top.
Okay.
All right? And this is called creme fraiche, which is kind of like sour cream. So I'm going to put some in there, like that. Wait. And I'm going to mix in some Grand Marnier, which is a French liqueur.
And it also sounds like grandma.
Yeah, good point. Okay, and then we need some whisking. Okay, I'm going to flip these guys over. Okay, Murphy, these are done. So let's plate it. Okay. Put one there.
Ooh. It looks so delicious.
It does. Alright, now, if you would put some of that Grand Marnier sauce on top. Maybe a little more on both.
Spread it around.
Uh-huh. Beautiful. Next, this is powdered sugar because it needs a little sweetness. Oh, put a lot of it on.
Is that good?
Oh, I'd put a little bit more on. Here, I'll hold it over. Here, I'll help you. I have bigger pinching fingers. Mm-hmm. You want to do that one?
Yep.
Oh, perfect. Okay, now we decorate the top with some bananas.
Okay, first I need to wash my hands.
Got it? There you go.
It's so hard to read.
Yeah. Okay, you can decorate. Boy, I'm really hungry just looking at this.
Yeah, me too. I'm like so hungry for these. I feel like I want to eat them already without the decoration.
Well, I can tell you this, you don't get mine. You can't eat mine.
No.
Perfect. Okay, let's chow down. Okay, you ready to try really, really French toast?
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
Mm.
What do you think?
Good.
So do you really like it?
Très bien, grand-mère.
Merci beaucoup.
Yeah.
Parfait.